Modi government achieves another milestone. Even in the midst of a pandemic, India ranked number 2 in the world in violence targeting civilians and number 4 for organized political violence. As per a report by the Armed Conflict Location and Event Data Project, India recorded the second highest cases of violence targeting civilians in the world. India's total number of cases was higher than even Nigeria. We recorded 542 cases, while Nigeria, which tops the table, recorded 445 cases. Other countries in the list are Mexico, Congo, Uganda, and Afghanistan. India also stands at number 4 in the world when it comes to organized political violence and is being compared with war-torn countries like Yemen, Libya, and Democratic Republic of Congo. This is a new low for the BJP government. Our nation, which has always prided itself for being a functional, peaceful, and representative democracy, is now attacking its own citizens for exercising their democratic rights. What has the BJP done to the India of Gandhi?